fast-tracked stuff. There. Trash baggins, see? Yeah?
No.
Now we're gonna put it to $5. Dang, we're still not actually making an income. We're still just kind of rolling up or whatever. Does not like concrete. How could you not like concrete pond? What the hell's wrong with you? Okay, so I accidentally put concrete in there. Whoopsies. Carnivores. Oh my gosh. See if I can maneuver this around so I don't actually have to do much. Last night I had the weirdest dream, okay? It went kind of like this. So, I'm going to have to do this. I mean, I paused it so that the animals wouldn't roam free, but I can't get to this without doing this. Sorry. I know this, it wouldn't be possible to do that in real life, and you just have a big problem. But I have the ability to stop the game. So I take it. Now for some reason it's exhibit 5. Oh, I can't put those there. Fine, whatever. God. Where's the play button? There it is. Yeah, and there's not enough shelters. We don't even have it. Let's see if... Nope. Still not. Let's see, I'm gonna raise that to 10 because zoo places are ripoffs and people should know that. Income? I already got 90 bucks. Squid, I want it to be black. The roof, I want it to be green. And I want this to be green. This, green. And that's already green. I'll make it darker too. Flags, green. Flags, two, black. Drink stand, black. Dinosaur, black. I can't change the color on that. Roof, black. Over here, it's gonna be all black. Come on. And these three are gonna be green. Yeah, we're going somewhere now. I'm gonna change this one. And this. Oh, why did I even click on it again? Okay, and now I'm gonna stop this let's play for now. So see you guys later. I don't know if I stated this or not, but it's very strange. Oh hey, Wizard, look at that. I guess they are happy because they whoa! That's not one tiger shark. Okay. What was I gonna say? I don't know if I stated this before, but Fraps kind of cuts these videos really weird. Like the part I just recorded, part 3, I think it was, got cut into 6 parts. So, yeah, I thought that was kind of weird. Now, I want to figure out why no one was going into that swim shack. Do I need to turn it? No, because that's the entrance. Why would I need to turn it the other way? Maybe if I put it over here. No. Here's what I'll do. Yes. Here's what I'll do. I'll turn it this way. And then I'll make another one. Put it right here. There. It should be good now. I hope so. guests really seem to like. Let's just raise it one more dollar. That'll help us maybe. Hope so. Let's see. Yeah, we're still losing money. It looks like we're gaining money that now though. It looks like we are going up steadily. Ow, my finger still hurts. Okay, so today in my cooking class we made fried wonton. Okay. And of course it was my fucking job to fucking fry the wontons because none of the girls wanted to do that because it's dangerous. You know what I mean? So, it's just really annoying, but whatever, I decided, you know what, whatever, I'm not gonna complain, I'll just do it. It's not a big deal. So I did it, and then I burnt my fucking finger, and the teacher was making a big deal out of it. She was like, oh my god, Austin, are you okay? Are you okay? And I was like, yeah, I'm fine. And she was like, do I need to send you to the nurse? And then she sent me to the nurse, and they said, your finger's fine, why did your teacher send you down here? And I said, I don't know why she did it. Maybe I can color these. No, I can't. 150. Oh man, this is gonna look like an ultra Jew. I need to raise everything because I'm not gaining as much money as I'd like to be. Not by much, it does need to go up. Because this zoo isn't making very much of a profit. So I'll add that extra quarter to everything and that should add up to maybe a couple more bucks. Except for that gets raised a bunch. That'll get raised to 75, 375, 225. And if you don't make everything the same price, the ones that are cheaper will make more money. So if you really want to... Oh my god! Yeah, see, it was blocked or something. There was definitely something wrong. The people just weren't going in it. I don't know why. I guess they were blocked or something. But they're swimming now. I mean, look at all those people. They're swimming. They're doing their swim thing. They doing their swim thing. Look at all those people. All those swims. I guess guests are very happy with my zoo because they told me about 6 times now. I want to watch how much my money goes up. Like, because if you look down here and you click that, you actually see how much. So, yeah, I've made quite a bit of money since I raised all the prices. I wonder if there's price on this. Yeah, I'm going to raise this to $6.50, even though it shouldn't cost anything to swim. Honestly, I think you should be able to just jump in the water, but... I don't make the rules. Well, I do, but at the same time, I don't. I even made it so they all have to come in one area. You know what? I'm going to make it even worse for them. I'm going to make it so they really have to come in at a point. Wait, now they only have a 1x1 entrance and exit. Ha, ha, ha. Oh, God. Okay. Guy, the zookeeper put it right there. He's like, fuck that, I'm not going deep into that fucking wolf cage. Fuck that shit. Let's see what kind of animals we have. African lion, African warthog, not getting any of those. Big ass black bear, gray wolf, dinosaurs. Maybe I'll get a dinosaur soon. Like, once I get to 100,000, that's when I'll make another exhibit. Yeah, I'm making a good profit now. Hey, look at that. I'll go back to the top. See if I got anything new. Yeah, I got wildebeest. What the fuck is that thing? I want the info. Wow, that's a long thing. But I'm not reading all that. No, that'll take too much time. I have ostriches. I should get those. That'd be kind of cool. Ow, my eye. Wait. My eye was itchy. Mandrill. Rock. Arctic wolf. Yeah, we got some stuff. Now one of our animals cannot find food. Is it this one? I think These ones are the ones. Okay, here's what I'll do. Fence will go here. You. Once I see this guy, ooh, I'm gonna get him. Okay. You gotta feed the bars or else they're going to kill you. Okay, let's see our staff. So we have Zookeeper 2. What is he assigned to? You can be assigned to this one. Zookeeper 1. You can be assigned to this one. Also. Yeah, okay. Okay. Alright then. Alright then. We're good on stuff. Wow, I'm really making a profit now. We doing good. We president now. I wish I had a portable timer. I should get like a stopwatch or something.